What's up, everyone? Welcome on back to another quest clearing episode. Let's see. Oh god, what's going on? Oh, he's gonna die. Jeez, what the? Yo, man. Yo, guys, I haven't been playing other games for so long. I forgot what the hell I'm doing. I'm starting to remember now. Where is it? I'm gonna go do a history lesson. Oh god, I'm probably gonna need a little break. I'll volunteer to do the cleaning. Where is this? This way? Get some stamina back. I need something to increase our stamina regeneration. Seriously. I'm not gonna take your shot. What are you doing, fucker? Where are they? You hear those zombies too, huh? He's tripping out. Look at him. They ain't coming here. They know I'm the curious thing.
Get away from the family for a bit.
Get away from the family for a bit? Did he say it's nice to get away from the family for a bit? Like, he almost got robbed and killed. He's like, that's still better than having a family. Fuck getting married and all that shit. I'd rather get mugged every day. Better than by strangers than by your own family. Oh, God.
No, I cannot take.
What's going on here?
What's going on, man?
Hello, I'm Henkel.
Hi, Henkel.
This student here was curious about my lesson today.
And then?
About when the guns were confiscated in Villador. And
oh, then no wonder there are no guns here.
He wants to light a candle on the site of the March Massacre.
Oh, God.
The March Massacre?
Yeah, what is that?
Yes. 64 people died that day. Gunned down like sitting ducks.
That's what happens when you have guns. More,
you should go and see for yourself.
All right, let's go see.
Why can't he?
No one can leave the building while school is in session. Children shouldn't walk
so
around
bad.
The bazaar on their own.
I thought you'd be more worried about them falling into a dark zone.
Oh, kids nowadays are too smart to fall into a silly hole. Anyway, could you light a candle for him, young man? You might learn something yourself.
Sure.
Yeah, okay. What am I gonna learn?
Lousy at history.
History is
boring. The history of this game is lousy.
About it.
And that's what they're trying to tell you.
It starts being fascinating when you can touch it.
Touch it?
Yes.
What are we touching?
Take
don't touch
this
me,
candle
man.
And go to
get
the
away.
Monument of the World Art Congress, or what's left of it. It's close by.
Well,
contact
that's good.
Me
at least
when
it's
you
close
get
by.
There. You'll see what my lesson was about today.
I don't know if I care about that. I'm almost there. Come on, can you do it any slower? Jeez.
Hey, Henkel, I'm at the monument. You were right, not much left of it.
Good. Look closely. There is much more to it than meets the eye.
What does he want from me? I have to climb up climb up here? Let's to get the square. I'm inside quest area. What part of the square do I have to investigate? Does he want me to investigate? Is it here or is just like everywhere here in the square area? No. Yep. It's here. Where do I light a candle? Oh my god, guys. I'm getting stuck on a very dumb quest. I've never done it before. That's why I don't do side quests. It's like, what am I gonna get for investigating this? And what do I have to investigate? Do I have to read something? There we go.
There's a plaque here. Oof, a lot of names on it.
And it says 64.
Are those the victims of a massacre?
Yes, 64 names. Things were starting to get pretty bad outside the walls around then, and the army needed more weapons. So they confiscated the civilians' weapons. Private ownership of any sort of firearm and its ammunition was forbidden thereafter.
Okay. And then what? Oh my god. This is so
boring.
What happened
here?
That is where the riots started. People were terrified. How could they protect themselves and their families? There was massive unrest. So, a curfew was put in place. And homes were raided to ensure no one was hiding any weapons. Punishment for those who didn't comply was quite severe.
Are they serious? Anything else to read about this side? Huh? Investigate the square. Is it your fault that this massacre happened? Are you one of the massacred ones? That. There is a generator here. Does this have to do anything with anything? I do not understand what I have to do. Well, it's definitely not here. It's right here. Alright. There's something else here? No. No, so it's right here. It's all right here. These wires. Oh, look what I've done. Get over here. Get over here. Anybody else want some? He just died. Alright. So what do we have to investigate, man? So can you point exactly at what you want me to investigate instead of making me run around in circles? This is why I never do side quests. It's just a waste of time. I mean, if it's not this, and it's not this. Already did this part. Oh, well, it's definitely not this again. Oh my god, I don't know what to do, guys. Is there anything here I can read? I don't get this. Anything here? Oh shit, not even land on that. I suck. I have a feeling it's this, huh? Well, guys, it's gonna be a boring ass episode. As I really am not sure what they want me to do. Investigate the square. Like, I'm everywhere in the square. I looked at every corner. Walked around here in this puddle of water. over the trash, you know, the trash bags, garbage bags here. One here. Going over here. It's not here. It's not here. Somewhere within the square here. That's not it. And here's nothing. It's just fucking trees and grass. I don't get it. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm trying to see if there's anything else that would be worth exploring. And like, there's just nothing that is obvious. Just when you get away from there, they tell you, oh no, you're far away. Looks like they put it right here. Right around here somewhere. Investigate the square. Is this bugged? I don't know. Do they have bugged quests here? I don't think I faced any. Investigate the square. I guess what else is there to do? What else is there to fucking investigate? I am tired. I wanna go home and sleep. I wanna go to my bed. Oh god. I'm running around in circles. Do I have to look the shit up? Is that what's going on? I don't remember doing this shit before. Never ever before. I'm trying to see if I can find something. Go. We're watching something. Alright. So I'm gonna investigate this. And then. I mean, like, he's tripping out too. Okay. So. Apparently, one of these trees has something to tell me. Where is it? Oh god. Wait, my friend, tell me where was it? Where did you see this tree again? How did you find this tree? How did you know it was a tree? Okay. Is it starting to rain? I mean, to him, it's like it seems like it's almost this tree right here. Honestly. There we go.
Shots were fired.
The army started.
Seriously, they wanted me to fucking investigate this.
And of course, things only got worse.
Oh, the wow.
Escalated.
Wow.
It was the beginning of the end.
Well, a big shout out to Gamers Heroes, to be honest. Like, that's where I found out, discovered how to do this part of the fucking quest. Oh, god.
So you're saying that Pratt made a bad call, taking people's guns away?
Hard to know.
I will leave
sure,
a link in the description
but
below
it didn't
this.
End well for anyone.
In fact, the main irony is that the army soon ran out of ammunition. And just like that, firearms became obsolete. At least, that's what's generally believed to have happened. Now, you'll hear some folks claim that Pratt kept a secret stash of ammunition somewhere in the city. But if so, he took that secret to the grave. So I guess we'll never really know. And that's the thing about history. We rarely ever really know. It's not a hard science.
Yep, this series written by winners, right?
It takes the vigilance of people like myself to make sure it's not rewritten to suit the whim of each new generation's self-righteous fight. The duty of remembrance. Everyone should practice it. Farewell now, Pilgrim. I hope this little trip down memory lane has illuminated your path.
Illuminated me to knowing how dumb the side quest is. Jeez. Wow. Survivor's Trinket. I don't even know what that does. Well, everyone, thank you all so much for watching. Next time, we're going to move here, do the Essence of Survival. And I'm going to do a blind. If I get stuck, I'll look up someone. But for now, that will be all. Sorry if it was boring, but I gave it my best shot. I just wasn't expecting to look for bullet shots. Some marks left on a tree and shit. Like, seriously? Anyways, everyone, thank you all so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you all next time. Take care and peace.